women's champion.
Well, Ivory, do you accept Luna's hardcore challenge?
First of all, I have to say that I'm just concerned to get into the ring with Luna. She seems to be crazy, crazed, like a social misfit. No rules apply, like an animal. But finally, I've got something to really defend here. This women's championship belt finally has honor and dignity and class, because I've put that behind the belt. So yes, I do accept her challenge. I accept Luna's challenge to a hardcore match at Unforgiven because, well, quite frankly, I'm not willing to let Luna embarrass this belt.